Well, they just can't escape it this winter, can they?
Yeah, if they could just load up all that snow on refrigerated railroad cars and send it this way.
Bring it out, throw it up on the mountain, right?
And it's not even just, you know, the Northeast. It's moving south. I was talking to a friend from Charlotte. He said it's all ice everywhere. Mm-hmm. He was sending me pictures. So that's just...
And after I've lived in North Carolina for a while, they do not handle that well at all.
Oh, I'm sure they don't.
Guess what they're getting right now as we speak, as we look at our current radar and satellite loop. You see that salmon color, that pink color?
Mm-hmm.
That's North Carolina, folks, and they're getting some ice in Charlotte and Raleigh as we speak, and they've already had some ice and damaging ice accumulations and power outages, all that fun stuff in Arkansas, Mississippi, Tennessee, Georgia, and now the Carolinas. A wide swath of snow from Missouri to Virginia, 6 inches of snow. The most in a location in eastern Kentucky, 18 inches there. And ahead, it looks like 6 inches of snow up there in New York or so. Virginia and Maryland and Delaware also will be getting some snow, but some lighter amounts. It won't be a big dumping in New York City or southern New England this time around, but more ice accumulations in North Carolina and some rain and thunder boomers down south along the Gulf Coast. Here's our futurecast, what they can expect. Well, the storm system mainly moving off the coast, but still some lingering snow showers for New York as we put it into motion there, that frontal system pushing out to sea. But look what is coming right behind another little Alberta Clipper type system dropping down from the Ohio River Valley. And it looks like it's going to provide some more scattered snow showers for Washington, D.C. and more snow for upstate New York. Looks like mom and dad, Kelsey's mom and dad and Brian's relatives up there in upstate New York going to get some more snow. That's our future cast. That's looking at the weather back east. Let's talk about our weather. I have time to actually talk about that weather because it's kind of quiet in the weather office here. We're looking at more sunny days and dry and mild conditions, but some changes coming our way for Saturday possibly. Here's our live shot outside. We got a clear sky out there, and because of the clear skies overnight, it's kind of chilly out there this morning, but we're going to warm up nicely. 31 degrees in Boise, Napa is at 30, 27 in Caldwell, Mountain Home at 27, and McCall a chilly 18 degrees. Once again, we have that high pressure ridge that's dominating our weather. Some colder air on the other side of the Continental Divide. Some of that colder air making it through some of the mountain passes. We'd be even warmer if it wasn't for this cold air just to the east of us. But over the next few days, we're going to see a slow warming trend, probably topping out on Thursday when we'll be in the upper 50s. But then a disturbance will start to move in, and Friday, kind of our transition day on Saturday, a little bit more cloud cover, and might even see a chance of some rain or snow. Satellite map has clear skies along the west coast, any moisture well to the west of us, and a little bit of snow shower, just kind of hit and miss, dropping down through Montana, Wyoming, into Colorado. Here's our future cast as we move it through the time steps. Not a whole lot going on here. A lot of clear skies across the Pacific Northwest, and now, as we head towards the latter part of this computer model, a little bit more cloud cover moving in for Thursday night, and then a little bit of snow to the north of us early Friday morning. Here is our regional forecast, looking at sunny and mild conditions. Twin Falls high about 51. For Sun Valley, a high of 40 today. Sunny and mild conditions. Overnight lows starting off in the teens. And for the McCall area, your high right around 43 degrees. Here in the valley, looking at sunshine over the next few days, topping out at 57 on Thursday. A little bit cooler on Friday, on into Saturday and Sunday, and a slight chance of rain or snow on Saturday. Back to the desk.